window.
Right, I'm going for a different location. I'm going to go there. I haven't fished up this end before, so... Oh, you're over there, are you?
Yeah.
Right.
Let's turn that off. I can get my rods. Yep, rod selection. Cast away. All the hazard. Yep.
Let's try one that way, I think. No, we'll go back this way. Oh, sun's in my eyes.
Some sunset or sunrise?
Oh, I don't know. It's dynamic anyway.
Yeah.
Should have bought me sunglasses. So you're going for a second win.
And if I get any fish. At the moment, no fishies. They're jumping around.
Ah, give them a chance.
They're no fishies.
Oh, that was a good big catfish. I saw his tail.
Yeah?
Yeah.
A little quiet this time.
They will come.
Oh, I got a big catfish down there.
Oh, yeah, so you've got the catfish.
Yeah, I got his tail. Third rod.
Well, you may catch it.
Not big, I ain't got a clue what's on. Bait wise, I ain't got a clue.
Yeah, probably corn, things like that.
Just a basic tackle box.
It'll be bloodworm riding, I think, corn.
Oh.
Because I've got tiger nuts. I'm only tiger nuts on all mine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Probably I don't know.
No, it's quite expensive. That's why I did some live events to get some tackle points up. There's definitely a catfish giving it large down there.
Oh, got bread on.
Ooh. Oh dear. Which I might change mine. Right, if you come to these boards, you can edit your tackle. Yeah. Oh no, I have got some boilers as well.
See that
board? You go down there and press X. You can edit your tackle box. It's like a notice board. To your left.
That one?
Yeah, to your left.
That is.
Yeah, you can do that to edit your tackle box.
Oh, quick travel, edit, oh, X. X. Oh, tackle box. Ah.
It depends if you own any other baits.
I haven't got a clue what I got on this.
I think that's all you can...
I think that's all I've got.
But you can, if you fetch your rod out, you can change your bait on the rod. Which actually is a good idea.
Put worm on it.
Yeah.
On.
Actually, I'm going to change one of mine. Some reason I got all tiger knot and I didn't want tiger knot. Pick up the rod, yes. Right, pick up rod. Wipe the inventory. Let's get that on it. Let's get some body action going. Where you gone?
Oh yeah.
Oh, there you are.
I had to save my changes.
Oh.
I've got to start all again. Put my peg out again. Yeah. Oh.
Right, that should catch me some fish. Where's that duck? I keep hearing a duck.
I haven't seen it.
No. Actually, down that end of the lake, you hear Woody Woodpecker.
Oh, that's a...
No, you do hear Woody Woodpecker.
Yeah, Woody...
Yeah. Pecker. No. Gets on your nerves a bit after a while. These carp are jumping, but...
No.
But I can't catch them. Oh, yes I can. We're on the fish. Oh, it's a tench. It surrendered easy.
Tench do.
Yeah, nice £3, 1 ounce tench. Which gives me a score of 1.4. Your rod going off.
Yep. Actually, I've got two. Here's another one. A stubborn one.
Oh, you're on the fish.
Oh, I'm on the fish.
Where do you go? Go for worm.
On worm and the rest of bread still. All I've got is worm and bread.
Yeah. Maybe what you catch with them.
Yeah, there's.
A lot more than what I'm catching. Oh no, I'm off. You usually go towards the dam. I've never been this far up the bendy before.
Well.
Thank you.
the rod flying past me. Got a stubborn one.
Yeah, I've got a stubborn one. And the duck thinks it's funny. Yeah, I've got him coming now. I think it's a calf, it's surrendered. Oh, that's catfish. £21, 15 ounce catfish.
Oh.
It gave me 249 tackle points.
That's nice of a catfish.
It was. Still struggling. Oh yeah, right across the venue.
Yep.
See the line going across. You could have a trophy.
Of course, it's not very big anyway.
Yeah, Mum, because I said there is a boss fish down that end. Yeah, I've had it. I can't think what it's called now.
Yeah, but what species?
It's a carp.
Oh, it's a carp?
A very big carp. Coming back in, see?
Gradually. Well, if it is a trophy, it'd be my first one.
Oh, yeah. I've had a few. Oh, got a big carp. Oh, it's a mirror. £20, 11 ounce mirror. Are you still at it?
Yeah.
Must be getting tired soon.
Well, I would have thought it's been 70 odd yards out. Now I'm going back to 26.
You got it.
90. coming a bit better.
Looks like he's going back out.
He's been doing that.
It looks like he's definitely putting up one hell of a fight.
Oh, he's doing that alright.
He's got to be a boss for his satyrs. Got to be. I'd be surprised if it's not.
Like you say, it's putting up a good fight.
It is. That's why I'm thinking it's that boss fish that lives down there.
Depends how big he is.
Quite big. I can't think. It's a carp, I know that. Can't think what his weight is. I think there's two that lives down that way.
Two?
Yeah. He must be giving up now. Yes, no.
Yes, no. I really can't.
He's making you work. I don't know what the biggest catfish is in this venue.
I don't even know what species is on this hook.
He's getting there. You got it?
Nope.
Oh dear. You got 10.5 minutes.
Yeah, probably take me all this time to get this thing in. It will.
If it's a boss, it'll be worth it. These carp are jumping well.
Yeah.
You must have it by now. Oh dear.
Yep, is that enough?
You got it.
Nearly. Nope.
He'll go out a little bit, then he'll come back again.
Iron.
It's gotta be. So it's a battle who's gonna tie first, the player or the fish?
Me, we can kill him.
He's coming in now, definitely. It's gotta be. I think you might have one of the big catfish.
Got some, huh?
Yeah, you got something alright, yeah.
Doesn't want to tire out.
Well, I think it might be a catfish, because that big carpet's down there does tire out eventually.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Wants to tire out this thing, though.
Oh, you might have had it.
And then they did, but it woke up again.
Oh, right.
Hit right down the bottoms. Sends you back all of a sudden.
Yeah.
I lost it.
You lost it?
Yeah.
Oh, shame.
Waste a lot of time.
That was a good fight. With too many hazards.
Yeah. I'm only on £10 line.
Oh. How many tackle points you got?
Not many.
Oh. Because I don't think line's that expensive. Because I'm running £20 super braid or sub braid. Oh, that's a shame. I wish these carp would get on the hook instead of jumping around. You got one?
No. I'm just gonna bait off it though.
I think I've got to refresh the baits on this.
Hmm?
I ain't had no bites.
Oh. No fish, there you go.
I was intriguing watching the drama unfold ahead of me. I say there's some big ones in here. Right, it's about £60, I think.
Oh, I've got no weapon, £10.
I did it with this. I did it with £10, but I also that's when I got this 20. But this is the highest I've got is 20.
Oh, I wouldn't have stood a chance, really.
You can do it, but it takes some doing. It does. Well, I got 2 minutes just over left.
I don't know. Got a fish.
Well, you should get one in. I've only had 2 fish.
No.
Actually, made that 3 now. You got one. I think this multiplayer is a lot stable on Eurofishing compared to Fishing Sim World.
Yeah. Well, they're getting better on Fishing Sim World.
Yeah, it's been out a year.
Yeah.
I think it's had good underpinnings from Eurofishing. Yeah, I say there's a couple of venues that are in Eurofishing which would look good on Fishing Sim World. My fish isn't in it, you. I think this one would be good on Fishing Sim World. Better than the Largo de Mundo.
Mm.
Right, there we go. I caught 3 fish, you caught 2. Not bad.
No.
So that's been our trip to wherever. Somewhere in Spain, apparently.